Hey guys, so it is Lala here, and I'm putting money in my wallet in my car because it's in my car. So I'm making this vlog. It is, I think it's like 11 something, and it is daytime. And I'm getting ready at 2. Put you there. I'm getting ready at 2:30. Because around 4 or 5, I will be downtown Fort Smith with my Luna Freya and my good friend Chloe, who's taking photos for us. And we are having a photo shoot downtown. There you go, yeah. That being said, I decided I'd make this vlog for today. So, of course, I. Babe, where's my dog? Oh, there's my dog. Sorry, I'm so tired. I woke up at 10. I woke up last hour, and so this, but it was a bee. This Sunday morning, I'm just basically really tired, and I will be vlogging this whole day. So, yeah. So I meant to do this last night, but I didn't. I had to relace these shoes because I'm gonna use these for Noctis for now. Until I get like proper ones to use if I ever do, but these are my sad excuse for a Noctis shoe. And so I had to relace them because I originally used these shoes for Yada. So they had orange shoelaces, and I took those out and I just found some black ones to make them blend. Yeah. I got these at the dollar store, if you're wondering. Yeah. Well, all right. That's fair. That's fair. So I have my makeup done. I spoofed up my Noctis wig, basically, because it's been sitting there for a while, and I was like, maybe it needs a pick me up. So that's what I did. I'm about to get dressed and put everything together. I won't be leaving until 4:25 to pick up my Luna Freya, and it's about it's almost. It's 3:20 something, I think. So I have a while, but in that time, I just fixed up the Noctis wig. These ends won't stay down, and I usually just glue them to my face because that's what I do with all of my wigs. So yeah, just ignore that. But there's the boy that everybody sees. Alright, so I'm fixing to leave to pick her up. I don't think I can set this camera down anywhere to where it's going to stay. So yeah, my camera's probably going to fall, so I will just see, and I have directions on. Can't buckle! Alright, I gotta hurry there. Thank you. I've never driven in cosplay.
You should reach your destination by 5:07 p.m.
I've never drove in cosplay before, so let's see how this train wreck turns out. Here at Luna Freya's house, and I'm waiting for her. So yeah. You look dead inside. Oh my god, you got the flower! There she go! I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm really sorry that there wasn't that much footage. At some points I thought the camera was recording when it wasn't, and I forgot to bring the charger, so I couldn't plug it in. That's my fault. But I promise the next photo shoot I vlog, or any vlog, I will bring the charger with me and I will make sure that the camera isn't on all the time. And I just posted some of the photos we took to Instagram. One of them got over 400 likes, which is a lot. I've never gotten that many likes before, and it's pretty amazing. So thank you guys for supporting us. And speaking of supporting, please go follow my Luna Freya that was with me. Her name is Madison. She is super nice and super chill, and she makes an amazing Luna Freya. Her Instagram will be down in the description, and it is ChicaZelda, so please go follow her. And also, I would like to thank our lovely photographer, Chloe Hurt, also known as Luna Celia. Hold on, I gotta check. I should know these things, but I don't. I mean, I'm pretty sure I said it right. Yes, Luna Celia, I hope I said that right. I'm sorry. But if you live in the Fort Smith, Arkansas area, then please check her out, and if you want to get regular photos or cosplay photos, just hit her up. So I will put her Instagram down in the description also. Thank you so much, Chloe, for dealing with us all evening, and yeah, that's what I have to say. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will be doing more like this. If you'd like to see more videos, speaking of, hit that subscribe button, and next to that subscribe button there should be a little bell. If you hit that bell, it'll notify you from when I post another video, so that'd be gnarly too if you hit that.
It says gnarly anymore, what the heck?
But if not, then at least like this video and comment, or share it, that'd be great, it'd help me a lot. So thank you guys. Of course my social media links will be in the description below. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have a great day.